Hello, I'm Tim Bowser, food process engineer and professor at Oklahoma State University, and you're in the Robert M. Kerr Food and Agricultural Products Research and Technology Center. This is our kill floor abattoir, and this is the area where we receive animals for slaughter. The animal proceeds down this walkway to the next phase, and when they come in the building, the first thing we do is receive all the information for that animal. And it may come as a packet of information from the owner. It may be information we receive by looking at the animal itself, RFID tag. It could be the brand and ear tags, for example. And the information we'll receive is what's needed for the USDA for their records, and also for our own processing records, the ownership of the animal, all the chain of custody through its birth, also have all its shot records, and all that information that lets us know that it's a wholesome animal, comes from a reputable source, and it's going to be good for processing.
The animal's identity is confirmed before it enters the knock box and moves on for further processing. Our system generates a barcode which contains the information that identifies the animal. Commercial processors might use barcodes similar to an ear tag. The identifier is then associated with the information in their database provided by the producer. When the carcass is split, each half receives a barcode, or possibly even several of them, for future processing and tracking throughout the system.
We're in the holding core where we hang carcasses to chill and to rest. This is an example of two carcass halves here, and you can see the barcode information stored. So each time a piece is removed from one of these carcasses, as they're processed, they're reduced in size. Each piece retains its identity by having its unique barcode attached to it, either on the piece or on the label when they package the product for final sales and for shipment from the building. Whether it's a wholesale package, could be a box, or it could be an individual for sale carton for retail purposes, they'll still have that same barcode information so it can be traced back to the beginning.